Probably guitar, because the girls likes it.
If I was in a band, I'd love to play the guitar. I have a guitar, I don't know how to play it yet. Hopefully one day I will.
Probably the triangle.
I used to play the big tuba when I was young, but I think now I'd go for something more simple, maybe the saxophone, that'd be pretty neat.
It seems like a simple instrument and I'm not very musically talented.
I'd like to think I could play the bass guitar. They always seem to be the coolest guys in the band, but I don't know. My hands are a little bit too big for the guitar, I think.
I would play guitar. I think I tried playing a little bit in college. I played for a couple years and I kind of gave up on it, so it's something I'd like to get back into.
I wouldn't play an instrument at all. I'd tap the shaker on my hand or whatever it's called.
Probably guitar. I'm not any good at it though right now. I would just try to because I don't like to sing. My voice is not any good, so.
I think piano. Yeah, I like how it sounds.
Alto saxophone.
Do you have one?
I used to play it.
Nice.
I wasn't very good.
If I was in a band, I feel like I'd play the guitar just because I have tattoos. I've always wanted to grow my hair out, but to be honest, the only instrument I've ever played was the clarinet.
I would play the drums.
I've played the drums?
A couple times. Not good.
I played the clarinet in high school at St. Mike's. I had to choose the instruments to play for the class I was in.
I like to play the guitar. I don't know how to play those, so it'd be tough.
I'd probably try to play the guitar. I don't know how to play, but it's pretty cool to know how to play the guitar.
Probably the guitar. I'd always wanted to play the guitar, just I think my hands are too small.
A guitar. I try to play it. I'm not any good. I need to get better. But I think just jamming on the guitar would be a dream come true.
Fleita.
Flute.
Yeah, probably.
Have you played that before?
No, but I want to try.